This is an announcement from the Federal Emergency Management Agency.
What the hell?
The president has declared a state of emergency.
Alright, now what broke and who broke it?
Please stay tuned for more information.